Hello, hello, friends. All right, so I'm going to be making a build video for a villa idea that I had. This one I actually mapped out a little bit in advance. So maybe it'll go a little bit quicker, possibly. I won't be doing the whole thing. It'll be done in a couple different parts. But right now, we'll just frame it out, what it's going to look like. All right, so I need to look for one more thing. I need some small tree trunks. I need this too. All tree trunks. I thought I had them somewhere. Bushes, we'll come back for bushes later. I don't want to make any of these. Make that one makes a small tree trunk. Okay, so I can plant some of these and force it and then dig the tree trunks off of it. Let's do that, and then I can get some more seed saplings anyway. There's no space in my inventory. Okay, hold on. Oh, my window's not maximized. Okay, got it. Alright, so bag space. I don't need these things for the build. Or those. Phylite. Yes. Silver sand needs to be cooked. Quartz. These things shouldn't be here, but it's okay. Alright, I need you for the build. I need you for the end of the build. You're extra in case I need. You're in this first part. And excuse me. I think I need a drink. Tickly my throat. Okay, I need this small tree. Let's get going to the location. Okay, so this guy's been waiting a long time, this moderator, for me to finish his house. And I will finish it. It's just not in the line yet. Three hams is still in front of him. Three hams will be built on this side. And Caleb is on this side over here. And then it's an empty space. So what I'm thinking is that I can do this test build here in Caleb's lot. Three hymns lot is the right size also. Because it requires quite a bit of space. Well, there's a pond here. I don't think I could build it in this one. I'll have to build it in 3M spot. I hope he doesn't mind. What did I plan for 3M's? I was gonna make. Oak. Wow, I was gonna build a very natural building. And oak, most definitely am not going to be putting oak here. It's too large of a tree. Yeah, oak can go far. You can go over there and make the mountain look nicer. All right, so here's what I need to do. So first, the facing direction. I'm gonna have it face this way. And that's because there's gonna be a Zen garden that I'm gonna have right in here. It's gonna encompass these three people's property. The Zen garden will be in their property and up here. So I'll have this one facing the Zen garden, maybe, right? And he can have a little walkway, a little garden path is what it's called. The garden path go around like this. And then it'll exit over here. And we'll put everybody's mailbox and everything on this side over here. With his address being in a very strange spot, his address will sit here, but his address is actually one up and one inside. Because of this one, there's no access to this piece of property unless you build an extra road. So I will start mapping this out. We'll go into the back corner first, since now I know which way I want to face it. And we'll start. Maybe I want a little space to put some trees behind, okay. Move forward a little bit. Okay. And shall I lower it down? No, I like, I do want to level it down a little bit. Okay. So I want the two pieces of property not to be so extremely different from one level to the other level. We can break this now. Don't need it. And this here. That's it. Then it doesn't look so bad. Not that it was bad, but it wasn't good. So we'll take it out. And I think I do want it. Put in some fresh dirt over here. So wherever we plant trees, it'll look nice. And the property space does cover a bit of territory. Housing space. This is the property. Housing space has some requirements. Let's check it. Alright, so we're gonna put it. We have one, two, and three. That's the built space right there. So that would be right on the line. Which means it's gotta go. It could be right on the line, but I'm going to put it in one. I'll put it back. Yes. There, like that. So then, well, is that the corner of the property? Oh, I see. I made an area for me to have some power lines or something run straight down this area for these guys. So it needs to come in from here, one to there. Okay. Then from here, we say 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And an inside. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then from here, what did I want to do? I wanted 3 more sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 more. 2 more. 3 total, counting that one. Okay. There. And then across the face we have 4. Is it going to fit? Well, 3 hands, you're going to end up with large test. Is that it? That's it. There. Nope. Property lines over here. Okay. This will be the part. It doesn't go over the property line, and it has appropriate space. But what am I doing? Putting multiple. Four would be here. There. All right, and then each of these needs to be 5 high, and that's 5 high that I want to do above the ground. Most of my builds, I only provide a 3 meter, 3 meter high living space, but I'm gonna do 4 this time. I want it to be slightly larger. Villa. This will be, well, it might look like a mansion compared to my other villas, but here we go. All right, so, I'll get back to you in a minute. I want to set my home here so it's easier to go back and forth. The things I need, hold on. The tools I need, so I'll do set my home here. Now, trees, right? Let's start growing these things. Maybe they can grow naturally. 1, 2, 3. I don't think these need that much space, but let's give them some space. Let them sprout. I need the wood. Just put it. Forced sprouting. Hurry before the night comes. Sprout, my pretties. Okay. I'll cut them all down later. Wow, beautiful. We'll use a chainsaw. Do it faster. We'll cut them down. Take that wood, because I need the wood for my next part of the build. I don't like to throw things away, but I don't need this. I do need to set up shop, so let's set up shop. So I can just dump build materials and things right inside this property. Probably enough. Did I save this area yet? Just Cassander is a builder in the Northern District. Just him. So I need to actually square off this property and add permissions. But I'll do that later. First, let's dump off the stuff which I plan on using. Extra dirt. Not gonna use that. I might use that for a chimney. Let's take these build materials a second here. Special inventory. Torch. Extra wood. We have some extra wood too. Oh, I need the extra. I need wood right now. Silly. Okay. Throw this away. Alright. Oh, in between is the phyllite. So let's get some of the phyllite cobble. Put in the wrong spot. I changed my mind again on another build, and I'm going to put this completely inside because I want more tone and texture definition. So I did that with the wall, and as you can see over there, and I liked it. So I'm going to be doing that more often. That's how much I like it. Starting with my builds. So the builds might be slightly larger looking, but the end result isn't significantly larger because it's one smaller on the inside because of my framing. This is gonna take a lot, right? Yeah, what did I pick up? Okay, let's get some more. Alright, let me check the shape. I would like it to be one longer, but that goes into other people's property lines that I've already promised. created the property marker. Not yet. I have to wait. What? That is not a property marker. That's the property marker over there. So why is this here? Okay. Unsolved mystery. Will stay unsolved because I don't have the time to fool with. Oh, I got like no time. Okay, so that is the outer framework. And then next comes the cobble wall, okay, and the iron grating. Cobble wall, iron grating. So let's stick this in here. Won't do the wood for now. We need to get this iron, and this cobble. Okay, and then from this beam here, this beam right in the center, yes. So this one does it? Do I want it to? Yes. Okay, so for this one, yes, most definitely want it to. And that's because these are going to be tiny little skinny deals. They're not big, so they're tiny. And, oh no, it goes right here. You gotta move. You guys are blocking the build. Okay, gotta relocate. Relocate the tools. Beyond. Okay, we'll just stick it here. All right. Okay, so then here is, that's where the skinny tree is going to go. There. And then across the front, and then I'm going to have an opening in the front. The opening is here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 opening. There. Then. Tink. This is up on the grass. Oh, that's correct. It is up on the grass. I wanted it up on the grass. Because there will be grass. And that one goes there. And then three there. Like that. All right. So then on top of here. Well, I'll cut down these trees anyway. I kind of like these trees. Maybe I'll have them for this build. Since I gotta use them anyways. Makes sense. Okay, that goes there, and then these go up on top. That's what it's gonna excuse me. That's what it's gonna look like in between the skinny tree pillars. Skinny tree pillar, I may change my mind. But for now, I'm gonna use the skinny tree. I think the skinny tree will look good. Okay. And it grows tall. That's gonna look so nice, right? Right? Let me just put this inside. Help with the growth faster. Ooh, I wish I had more time, but I don't. Okay, so you understand where these are gonna go. That's gonna be skinny tree trunk, skinny tree trunk, skinny tree trunk, skinny tree trunk, in between each of these. And I'm gonna use these because they look nice. It's gonna be cool. Okay, see you next time.